This place brings back so many memories. It's been 8 years since I've been to this school. Why did I drop out, actually? I was so close to graduating. Yet, I gave up. If I hadn't, I would have had a real job today. A job where I don't have to murder people. I don't want to hurt others, and I don't want to hurt their families' feelings. What am I doing? I have to report back.
Sit down. I guess you know why you're here today. This is your target. I want her eliminated. My intel says she'll be at this location. You know what you have to do.
Why do you want her killed?
That's cute. You want to know why I want to kill her. Just do what I tell you to do. No questions asked. Do I make myself clear?
Loud and clear.
What are you waiting for?
I'm sorry.
Excuse me, who do you think you are?
I'm sorry, I didn't see you there.
Well, I sure hope you are. Do you know who I am? I'm a lady, I'm supposed to go in first.
Are you in that much of a hurry to get your coffee?
No, are you crazy? I'm gonna get my low-fat water before 9. Do you know what time it is?
Okay, I'm starting to go right ahead.
Fine, I will.
She'll be my next victim.
Yeah, and there was this annoying guy, speaking of.
Oh, yeah. Hey, guys.
Oh, you again.
Can I talk to you for a bit?
Why would you talk to this loser?
It's funny, don't be that way.
Fine, but don't take too long. I'll wait for you in the car.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, hey, I'm Dennis.
Sophie.
I just wanted to say that you're very beautiful, and I wanted to ask if I can have your number.
Aww. Sure, I guess. Why not?
Aquí te lo traje.
Gracias, Rosario.
Rosario, cuchillo, conchale!
Disculpe, Rosario, cuchillo.
I know, Papi. I was watching that.
I'm sorry, later. Well, well, well. Look at what we have here.
I'm sorry, I just couldn't kill her.
I'm sorry, what did you say? What did you say?
I said I'm sorry.
Sorry? You're sorry you couldn't do what I told you to do? I told you to kill her, not let her live.
I'm sorry, I just couldn't.
Oh, that's so sad. You know, I can kill you any second.
No, don't do it. I'll kill her. I promise.
What makes you think that I can trust you?
I have her phone number. I could call her and I can arrange a date. I'm sorry. I'll do it.
Do you? Well, I hope that's a really nice date you're gonna have, because if it's not, I don't think you want to know what's going to happen to you. Get out of my house.
So what type of meal do you like?
You know, why don't you order first? What do you want to get?
I really am a big fan of shrimps. The island coconut shrimp sounds really good.
It does.
Then you're a big fan of shrimps too.
I am. I love shrimps. They're amazing. Yeah.
What are you going to order?
Let me see. You know, the sticky glazed barbecue ribs sound really good. I think I'm going to get those.
I love barbecue. Yeah. So what do you usually do on your holidays?
You know, right now I'm having this assignment that my boss gave me. I'm taking a bit long, quite a while, but when I actually do it, I'll be free. And I think I'm gonna go to Switzerland this year for the Christmas.
So you're a traveler?
Yeah, I love to travel. I've gone to many places before.
Yeah?
But yeah, it's one of my hobbies. I'm sorry, I have to take this. I'm sorry, I have to go to the bathroom real quick.
Sure, no problem.
I can't kill her, but it's my job. I have to. I'll just have to man up and do my job. I'm gonna do it.
No.
I'm sorry for disappearing. Something important came up. But don't get the wrong idea. We'll have another date again soon.
No.
Good morning, sunshine.
What's going on? What happened?
I warned you.
How did I get here?
Well, you see, my loyal assistant, Rosario Tenedor, brought you here.
Rosario Cuchillo.
Cállate, mujer! Did you really think that you could escape me? Did you? Did it hurt? I'm sorry. Fools like you make me sick. Any final words, Dennis?
I didn't picture this happening.
It's a gruesome picture, isn't it? Would you join yourself?
Our paths will cross again.
Oh, it will. See each other in hell.
Later.
Yesterday was such a stressful day.
Can you sit down?
It was just so brutal. I had a disagreement with my boss.
Aww. Is there anything I can do to help? I'll do anything. I can give you a massage.
Oh, thanks. That's so sweet of you.
Yes?
Okay, you go lay down.
You know, I have a confession to make.
Yeah?
I'm actually an assassin. I killed my boss yesterday. He had a family. I regret it now.
Poor thing.
Why? I love you.
You just make my job easier. Mission accomplished? Of course. Anyway, I can count on you. This is your next assignment. Rosario.